very itchy. So you can orientate yourself a little looking. Obviously that's the river bank right there. Okay, now I see. That's why it looks so quirky that night. Is about 3 feet behind where it's actually shining. There you go, guys. We got the moon mostly that we missed on Halloween. The beautiful reflection on the river and the sounds of the river. And perhaps something else. Let me know if you hear of anything else. See how much more it's able to focus if I can hold it still. It's a lot harder to do when you're freaking. To do in a stressful situation where you're freaking out, hold the damn camera still. Give it a chance to focus. This camera, not knowing I wasn't going to be able to hold it steady. What the F? Is that freaking pareidolia? That right there. If that ain't parabolic, we're being watched. We're gonna call it parabolic. Because it looks like it's got all this hairdo. Yeah, I don't think it's anything. going to pretend it's not anything.
So look at what you're looking at with your own eyes. And what do you see? Instead of looking for the reason.
I'm going to get it focused. Actually, yeah.